Most people do not know this about the original PS1 controller, but it turns out that the controllers released in Japan were actually smaller than the ones that came out in North America. And if you look very closely, you might be able to see the difference.